Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2 with your story loaders in the mad. Now, last time I mentioned that I wanted to come here-ish. Hello.
Oh, undead are we?
Yeah. Hi.
And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat.
Always a time for chatting with a cat. Always time.
Well, suit yourself.
Kitty!
Oh, yes. You may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
I'll call you Kitty!
So, what did you want anyway?
Kitty!
Ooh, you smell wonderful.
Thank you, Kitty. I wish to buy this ring that allows me to become friends with kitties. How do I get a discount? Why do I get a discount? I'm confused here. What have I done to gain a discount from this fair lady here? The kitty lady? What are these? Oh, okay. This is pretty good on one hand, but on the other hand, do I need it? I don't remember what my current last ring was. It was probably not something very important. Alright, well, see you around, Kitty.
Satisfied?
Yes!
I'll be around if you ever come back.
Yeah, but the next item you have is like 14,000 and I can't afford that at the very moment. I'll also not buy the ladder right now because it's expensive-ish. Alright, I'll just go to your dad.
I knew you'd be around.
Come on, give me what you got. Wait, no. This is what I meant. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll also take that. And then I'll take that. And then I need to buy one more shard. Which is just about the money I have left, so I won't do that just now. Ooh, I can upgrade one axe. And then we need more souls to upgrade other axe.
If you make it back.
I have no idea which axe I upgraded them. Do I have any souls? Sure I do. That'll be enough. Probably. Yeah. I can buy the I can buy the last two of these you have, I think. Yeah.
Visit me again whenever you please.
Yeah, sure.
You again?
And you're not busy. At least not busy enough to deny me your services. And now my armor is all plus 6-ish. If not accounting for my helmet, which is missing two titanite thingies. Quality. I need 5 more of those in total though. So that's still quite a bit. Alright, and now we can return to the Shaded Woods for just one more moment. Because I don't think I can get a new thingy from here, which is a branch. Not right now, anyway. If I do find another branch, I should be able to bring it here and, you know, I'll look up which one of these items is worthy of being opened. Which one does not betray me for betrayal is not appreciated. At all. My weapons almost betrayed me. That was not appreciated at all. Alright, there's another urn here. Ew. And now equip. It what did I add as an extra then? The ring of plates maybe? Did I have that unequipped? I might have had. That's actually a good one. Never mind. Hello.
You've defeated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it.
Oh, thank you.
I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe. I have no god, but still.
Okay, because we didn't talk to him before we killed the boss, he now has very little to say. I'm gonna try the corpse one. I'm gonna try the one who's standing over a corpse. Because apparently the other one had visions of tears. Which sounds very much like he has nothing of use. You know? The one over there? Had a message of visions of tears. This guy? I think he's an asshole. But on the other hand, no. What I'm gonna open up is the one over there. Yeah. That sounds more interesting. There we go. I still want to take up out these two as well, because all of them have crossbows. It's just really shitty of them. You know, not all of you should have crossbows. Oh. Not having stamina is a problem with these guys, because you can't lock onto them, and so if you try to do anything to dodge them, you turn your back to them. Which may or may not end up in being backstabbed, I think. Oh god, did we return to town yet? I think we did. I forgot to burn my sublime bone dust. Well, it's not like we are not almost done here, so I can do that again in a bit. Come on, come to me. That'll do. You? Oh, you don't die from just one of those swings. Okay. Okay, dodge. There we go. And I'm gonna play this safe, okay? Cool with you, right? Right? Yeah. Cool with you. Right, and I think he's the only enemy in this particular zone. Though there is another base, but I think. And then there's the chest. With treasure! Which includes a fragrant branch of yore. Excellent. I knew I was making the right choice here. Yeah. But now I'm gonna try the corpse one. I'm not sure if he has anything good for me at all, but I'll try the corpse one. Oh, right. Wait, no. Never mind. I was mixing something up here. Asshole. I'm gonna have to drink. What was it that was mixing up? I can't recall. Alright, because there's no warning about tears here, I'm gonna try you. Yeah, you ready to fight? Down to fight? You are. Good for you. Just a warlock mask. And the corpse had nothing. The warlock mask, I hear, is pretty good, but, you know, it's not for me. I have this mask. God, it looks beautiful. It's not effective with the current stats there, so that's interesting. Oh, wasn't expecting a helmet to have... Wait, no. That's actually a thing that happens here. Also. I accidentally decided to do hand shields. Silly me. Wait, no, I was supposed to get out of here, I think. Yeah. Just a little bit of business in Manchula, burning some sublime bone dust. Very sublime. Very bone dust. Oh! How did you get here? I suppose we went straight for the place before and didn't realize that this guy was crossing the bridge. Alright, let's go back to Magic for a second. Maybe 2. Yeah, 2 seconds sounds fine. Hello, 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 hello. 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 Hello.
I'd given you up.
You're not the person I want to speak to right now, never mind.
Don't waste my time.
Likewise. what I meant to do was just walk over here and burn the sublime bone dust. Yeah. Excellent. You know, I should go do that with my other character as well, because I didn't realize there was sublime bone dust there.
Bearer of the seek
lesbian. Yeah, okay, do I have any of these? Nope. You would have told me otherwise.
Over the hill where a man peered, but whatever.
Yeah, okay, see ya. Travel, bright stone thingy. Yes. This is where we progress make. Though the problem is, if I remember correctly, there's a lot of enemies around me. And I don't really know where all of them are, because a lot of them will be hiding in tents. So this is gonna be in tents. Okay, because they're in tents. Yeah. God damn it, they can't get the archer now, can I? No, I can. There we go. Who's down to fight? Oh, the archer is. Don't want to fight the archer there. Are they really hiding behind the covers? That's kind of cool, but on the other hand, kind of weird. Didn't quite expect that, you know. Right. There's the archer over there, you know. That's to say, may the better archer win. Better archer in this case, I think, is me. Hello! Yeah. I accidentally destroyed my cover instead. Oh no, wait, he's hitting the tent instead, so it's cool. It's fine. I heard a pig. Watch out for these pigs, they're ruthless killing machines. I wish I was kidding, but I'm not. These are trained warhogs. Right. Who's gonna come at me? You run really silly. You're like one of those zombies that are made for running from their lives, from every goal they have ever set. They just run away from. Oh God! No biggie. I need a shield. Biggies are evil. Biggies are pure evil. Also, this reminds me I should actually do this. I have reasons to. So I'm gonna do it. And the reasons include making a friend. That's a good reason if I ever heard one. Alright, so this tent should... Whoop! Still has an enemy. I thought that because one of the enemies came out of the tent already, the tent would be empty now. That was a clever ruse. The ruse that worked on me. Up until the point where I killed them. Hehehehehe. Soul of a Nameless Soldier, Soul of a Nameless Soldier, Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Big no, large Soul of a Red Knight. Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Okay, there's a summon mark there that I will use once I feel like I have cleared the path to where I need to go with the marker. Yeah. That sounds like a plan. Okay, and now I'm gonna rush an archer, because that doesn't sound like a bad idea at all. That sounds like a bad idea. Sure. Guess I got off lucky, eh? Oh wait, no, there's stuff in there. Huh. Alright, well, that's something to consider when we have the ring that softens our landing. Not sort of a nameless soldier. I think there's someone inside this house. Maybe that's where the bell ends up in. Because there's a chest there. Oh yeah, and the ladder. But, not today. Not this time. Because I'm too worried. Because I don't have the ring that lowers fall damage, and they have no idea what expects me down there. Oh, look at this there. That's a nice view. Yeah. Pretty smell indeed. Goodbye, friend. Did he hit himself with it? Did he for real kill himself with a boulder? It's a nice boulder. In his defense. Peasant trousers. So long and thanks for all the pants. That should have been my Iron Keep departure song, really. So, you know, I used up I gained a lot of pants from there. Oh, okay, in this case, I think a shield sounds fine. Alright, fall back, fall back. What you gonna do now? Keep swinging my axe, that's what I do. Whoop. That wasn't the ideal way to handle it, but, you know, what works, works. And what works is pretty good. I guess they're easier to kill with larger weapons, but I don't have larger weapons. Well, technically I do, but I haven't upgraded a single one. I guess we could try and run like a battle axe as a secondary. How did you survive that, sir? That is ludicrous. Never survive it again. I will not allow it. Okay, we can just open the lair to the Spider Queen. Wait. Be wary of despair, therefore bravery required ahead. Never mind, there's these guys. There's like a few of these guys. They're not very nice, I didn't like them. Oh, well. I had yet to figure out exactly how powerful this bow was. Alright, anyone else here? No? The door? Cool by me. Alright, this is why they recommended the torch ahead, by the way. Because they will not... They will try their best not to enter lit areas. You know, I think they'll be fine. Oh, you survived because I didn't have enough stamina. I'm not getting far enough ahead anymore. Right, there's the doorway. They're all going towards the doorway. That's nice of them. Okay, I'm really proud of the fact that I did get that bow and I did get my dexterity to actually work for that. Yeah. It's probably more of them in here. Eh? They don't usually... But you know what? Fine! Okay, you do your thing. No? Was that the entirety of your thing? Alright then. Sure. Why not? See that guy over there? I'm quite sure I went into this area a few times without realizing he was there. Yeah. Was there another one in this tunnel? Somewhere. Yeah, I know about this one here, yeah? He's not even trying to hide, he's just stuck in a wall now. Ooh, I can be a priestess now! Nifty. I wonder, what would I look like as a priestess? Because I have this feeling it's gonna be a great look, you know? Almost as great as the Lion Mage look, apparently. Wait. Oh, I already had a set of priestess gloves before. Nice. Okay, and we're also gonna look at the Lion Mage outfit. I don't suppose there is a Lion Mage helmet, is there? No, it's probably this one. That looks like it would probably look a lot more appealing on a female character. Which is what not what we are. Okay, let's take a look at the complete set of Vengar's armor. Which, by the looks of it, might be something I could pull off. No, no, no. Yeah, it is! Wait, no, I needed 70%, right? I think so. Yeah, but, I don't really feel like I will ever have a sufficient amount of things. What is this list sorted by the way? I can't find my pants. There it is. There they are. Okay, these are not my pants. These are my gloves, even. Not pants. I already had my pants on. Yeah. Alright, cool. Anyway, we need to go back and get a friend. As I had in mind for a while now. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. I like to play it safe at times. Feels safe playing it. Safe.